Senator Marcos, good morning to you.
Yes, good morning, Karen. It's nice to see you're still here in the Philippines.
Well, first of all, congratulations.
Akala ko mag-migrate ka pag nanalo ang Marcos.
Hoping always for the best for the country.
Thank you very much. We need that unity.
Okay, now, Senator, first, congratulations.